Born on December 11, 1863, Annie Jump Cannon was encouraged by her mother to pursue studies in mathematics, chemistry, and biology. Using an old astronomy textbook, she and her mother would identify stars they could see from their attic. After attending Wilmington Conference Academy, she was sent to Wellesley College, where she studied physics and astronomy. She graduated at the top of her class, receiving her degree in physics in 1884. An avid photographer, she traveled through Europe taking pictures with a box camera. Shortly after returning home, she developed scarlet fever, which may be the reason she was mostly deaf for the rest of her life. Hearing loss made it difficult for her to socialize, so she put her efforts into her work, taking a job as an associate professor at Wellesley. This allowed her to take graduate courses and learn about the science of spectroscopy. In 1896, she became one of the Harvard Computers, a group of women hired by Harvard Observatory Director Edward C. Pickering. In the male-dominated field of astronomy, some called this group of women less flattering names, such as Pickering's harem. Cannon developed a classification for stars based on the absorption patterns of their spectra. Today, we still use this system of classification. Over the span of her 40-year career, she cataloged more than 350,000 stars. She was a pioneer in helping women gain respect and acceptance in the sciences due to her hardworking attitude and calm demeanor. Without her work, many of the discoveries made in subsequent years would not have been possible. That's why Annie Jump Cannon is the Planet of Mystery Cool Astronomy Person of the Week.